Guess I grabbed everything useful. That's the sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. I'm in. Just past these sewers is Kraken. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up. I want what he's carrying.
Anarchie! Wenn seine Städte brennen, wird das Volk sich erheben und verlangen, aus dem Krieg auszutreten!
Kurz darauf!
Die feigen Briten kapitulieren! Operation Krake ist der kriegsentscheidende Schlag!
Thank you. angreifen. Banken, Polizeiwachen, Krankenhäuser. Die haben...
Das war nicht gut.
Controls to make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain. Looks like an explosive combination.
Thank you.
Nothing else to find. This is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagship. Stealth-plated I-400s. Gonna have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit. Gotta take care of both of them. All right, fuel lines are set. Now for the next step.
Everything's set to blow.
reinforcements. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Stop bleeding until I treat it. Thank God, I stopped the bleeding. Something's not right. They should have blown by now. Damn it. They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking and launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright odd. But I'm glad you're on our team.
Kraken's at the bottom of the ocean where it belongs.
But Mahler didn't go down with his ship. He's probably halfway to Berlin by now.
Well now, funny you should mention that. Turns out Marie has heard from our contact at the chateau that they're packing up to leave. And Mahler is there. Can I give you a lift?
Fairburn has managed to succeed where bombing runs failed, The Nazi collaboration with the Japanese to assault America has been stopped in its tracks. However, Abelard Möller remains at large.
Verdammter Scharfschütze! Jahrelange Arbeit in Flammen aufgegangen! Ich bin erledigt! Dieser Wurmvogel ist auf sich allein gestellt. Soldat, alles in die LKW laden. Ich habe Freunde an Orten, an denen mich nicht mal der Führer findet. Der Krieg wird für mich nicht mit einer Schlinge um den Hals enden.
Operation Kraken is finished. The Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Möller, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint-Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar. And I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this.
Er hat mich hergefahren und... Nur, hier ist kilometerweit nichts als Ländlich.
Möller, there you are. Time to finish this.
Away you go, good riddance.
There's plenty more where he came from.
So, what next?
Well, Charlie here owes me a drink. And Paris won't liberate itself.
And after we single-handedly liberate Paris?
Who knows? War's not over yet.
Operation Kraken and Abelard Möller are no longer a threat to the Allied war effort. Awaiting new orders for Lieutenant Carl Fairburn.
Away.
Nicht trödeln, Mann.